The VAR Show. The one place for your weekly football update.
Hola, a very warm welcome to the VAR Show, the show which talks about all the various major football leagues in detail. Today we are going to continue the theme of interviews, and we have a very influential figure in regards to Bhutan footballing culture. As of today, of course, and hopefully in the future also, we have the captain of Kaparo FC and the vice captain of Bhutan national team, Mr. Jigme Shering Dorje, with us. For those of you who do not know, Paro FC is a football club from Paro, Bhutan, which plays in the Bhutan Premier League, the top league of football in Bhutan. Paro FC won its first national league title by winning the 2019 edition of the Bhutan Premier League. So without wasting much time, I would like to thank Mr. Shering Dorje for coming on the show. Thank you and welcome to the show. And first, I would like to ask you, how are you and what are you doing during this pandemic period?
For now, I'm doing good. Thank you. And how are you, man?
I'm fine too. Thank you for asking. So, so what do you do? Are you training or something during this time?
Yeah, government has asked us to stay home, but as a footballer, I go train myself, and yeah, some of our players also do their workout themselves.
So you play for Paro FC, which is the league champions. How is the footballing culture of Bhutan?
I play for Paro Football Club right now. Footballing culture in Bhutan has drastically developed by recent time. Comparing to last few years, Bhutan footballing is developing day by day.
Okay, so how competitive is the Bhutan Premier League?
Yeah, as I told you earlier, comparing to the last few years, the league was not that competitive. But right now, the competition is very tough because we are bringing in foreign players and other international players. So this makes the league competitive right now.
So you won the Bhutan Premier League as a captain. How did it feel winning the league as a captain?
Yeah, as a player, as a captain of Paro Football Club, it was really a privilege to win the National League as a captain. And I'm honored.
So you also participate in the AFC Cup. So how does it feel playing in the AFC Cup?
Yeah, it was my second time playing in AFC Cup. First one was in 2016 when I was in Thimphu City, where we lost against with Maldivian club in the first round itself. But this year we played. Played against Sri Lankan club, and we won the first round, and in the second round we were eliminated by Bengaluru.
So how good a team is Bengaluru FC?
Yeah, financially, trend wise, everything they are very good.
So you also are the vice captain of the national team, and you recently came out runners-up in the 2019 South Asian Games held in Nepal. How was the tournament and the experience for you?
Firstly, I would like to thank Nepali people. They were awesome every time. But unfortunately, the final was to play it with Nepal, so the crowd was with them. So, yeah, the tournament was really organized well.
So, the Bhutan national team, so how is the team? How good is the team? Like, are you all a gel together team because most of you play in similar clubs at club level. So how is the team atmosphere in the national team?
Many national players are played in different clubs. But before the tournament, we are called together so that we can train together. We play in a different club, but we still like a family. And I think the players are really together.
So, which is your favorite team in the English Premier League?
Obviously Liverpool Football Club.
So why do you like Liverpool?
Since I liked the football, I followed Liverpool Football Club.
So who is your favorite player at Liverpool?
Henderson.
Okay, you like Henderson.
Yeah.
So, do you play like Henderson, like similar roles?
No, he's a midfielder and I'm a defender.
No, like, do you carry the ball like how Henderson does? Like, you are the vice captain in the national team and the captain in the club level, which is similar to what Henderson is.
Yeah, I want to play like him, but unfortunately, I'm a center defender. So yeah, sometimes I carry a ball and go forward.
So I'll ask you about one of your teammates who has played in the ISL, I-League and in the ISL, Chencho. So he played for Minerva Punjab and Bengaluru FC. How good is he?
As a player, he's a very hardworking guy. And yeah, in person also, he's a very good man.
So, do you have ambitions to play in the ISL or the I-League?
Yeah, I have. And, I went in 2015, I went for a trial in Minerva Punjab. The foreign quota was already filled with Kiran Chimjong.
Yeah.
So, we were left out.
That's very sad to hear. So, since you are in such a high post in the Bhutan national team, you're the vice captain and you're the captain of the national league winning team, do you have any advice for people who are just starting out in football?
Yeah, I would like to say to them that we need hard work, determination, and a target. We should set and we should set a target to fulfill our dream. So we should work hard at that.
So on that note, I'll ask you one final question. Whom do you prefer, Lionel Messi or Cristiano Ronaldo?
I prefer Cristiano.
Why?
Cristiano is a hardworking guy and I love hardworking player.
So maybe one more question I'll ask you. If you are given a chance and you could pick one coach under whom you could play, who would it be? Jurgen Klopp or Guardiola?
I must say Klopp.
Why? Because he support Liverpool?
No. He's an amazing coach, you know. Outside and inside. He's really connected to the players.
So, Jigmeh Singh Dodi, thank you so much for talking to us and we wish you all the best for the future campaigns and we wish you win all the possible trophies, win the Bhutan League again and maybe you win the AFC Cup. I can't say about the Asian Games because Nepal also plays. So, I can't see you to win the Asian Cup. So, I'll see you all the club level. You can win those. And hope we can talk soon again, maybe with your best friend or your good friend Chencho. Together we can have a discussion. Thank you so much.
Yeah, sure, man. Thank you.
Thank you.